a mirror with a difference.
You can see that there's a product name, the product image.
This smart version uses cameras to generate augmented reality. When shoppers try on clothes, they can now see how they'd look in different colors and sizes, and they can virtually change their surroundings as well as share their pictures on social media.
You want to put on one item, see it in every color, and in our mirror they can select colors, see how it looks, and then decide on the purchase.
MemoMe mirrors are used in Neiman Marcus stores across the United States.
They're trying to jump ahead of the online experience. They're personal elements that computers can't do virtually.
Online U.S. retail sales grew more than 16% year on year in the first quarter of 2018, far more than the industry as a whole. But e-commerce still accounts for less than 10% of all retail sales. Some industry watchers think brick-and-mortar outlets, which still dominate retail, can claw back some of that ground by introducing elements of online buying into physical stores.
These are the opportunities they're looking at, how to revolutionize the experience. So at some point, it seems that the decline is going to flatten out and perhaps even reverse if they can get their act together.
A 2017 study predicts the global smart mirror market will grow more than 12% by 2021.
While smart mirrors are becoming a popular way for traditional retailers to attract tech-savvy online shoppers, some analysts are warning that the devices could cause privacy concerns.
The sensors give you positional tracking.
Dan O'Mara runs a co-working space for tech companies. One of the projects underway here is integrating virtual reality into smart retail. He says companies should ensure the technology isn't used to gather customers' images and data without their knowledge.
We're introducing cameras and microphones that are on all the time, and so we should understand the ethical considerations of what we're doing and balance that with full consent.
Medina Beitmarova concedes smart mirrors have a long way to go before they become mainstream, but she predicts within a few years the technology will be a key part of the long-term success of traditional retailers. Steve Moore, TRT World, California.